The Nord Stream pipelines are one of the most important pieces of infrastructure in Europe, carrying natural gas from Russia to Germany. But in September 2022, three explosions rocked the pipeline, knocking three of its four lines out of service. It was clearly sabotage, but who was behind it? At first, everyone assumed that Russia had sabotaged the pipeline as an attempt to starve out Europe, but this didn't make total sense, as oil and natural gas are among the few Russian exports that haven't been sanctioned. Then, journalist Seymour Hersh came out with a massive scoop, claiming the United States was the culprit. While many anti-war activists latched onto the report, others pointed out holes in the theory, like this being a direct act of war against Russia that the U.S. would like to avoid. But in March 2023, more details emerged as the U.S. revealed that the culprits were apparently using boats rented from a Polish company linked to Ukrainian citizens. They now believe that the attack might have been carried out by Ukrainian militants, but not by the government, giving Volodymyr Zelensky a new headache to deal with.